almost out. There we go.
What the hell?
Cope's got at least a couple dozen guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them as soon as shoot you is looking.
Men coming!
Come on! Bring him down! Kill the son of a bitch! Now I got you. No! Shit!
Oh, get back! He killed him!
Up the ass, and every goddamn one of them, as soon as shoot you, is looking at you.
What?
Yeah.
At least we're not gonna listen to that crap no more.
Shit. Wait.
What was it?
Stopping him. Someone's here. I got a use for you.
Someone's here.
Hope's got at least a couple dozen peeps. Guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them would soon as shoot you as look. Trooper bullshit. Feds did this, feds did that. God, I'm so shit. At least we don't have to listen to that crap no more.
I saw some men coming.
Move it back.
Take it.
Open fire.
Now a lot of ammo left.
Up the ass and every goddamn one of them shoot.
What was that?
Can use this.
Sick of shit. At least we don't have to listen to that crap no more.
Shit. Wait. What did you do?
The hell?
Something's here.
Huh? Shit, almost out.
Coming.
I see you running around.
Just run.
burn, you asshole.
You killed him!
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope, how many men have you pissed off? Generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here it is. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Good.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value of St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Cope, shut the hell up.
Finally, Jesus.
Hey,
Loser, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Loser up.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.